No way.
Shit.
Are you nuts?
He's dead.
Oh.
All he worried about was you in the end. He died without telling me a damn thing. You know, I thought he was terrorist scum. But in the end, all he really cared about was his sister. Here. He wanted you to have this.
Thank you.
Pachamama.
Did you figure it out?
Pachamama. Mother Earth. Our parents said that a lot. The place we lived, Santa Cabeza, was blessed with nature. Please believe me when I say my brother didn't want all this. He only wanted to live in peace in Santa Cabeza.
Frank, the emergency line's been freed up. I'll give headquarters a call. Hang on.
DHS headquarters.
This is Agent Jessica McCartney. We have an emergency situation. Frank, it's over. HQ's decided to ignore us.
What? What do you mean, ignore us?
I contacted headquarters, but the government has decided to deny all knowledge of what happened here. Special forces will arrive for cleanup at midnight. They'll take everyone out. Zombies, people, everyone.
Yeah.
Jessica McCartney? Talk about your close calls. You contacted us just in time. Your boss thought we should have a talk with you before the operation begins. We'll be taking you into custody. If you sign an agreement to keep your mouth shut about all this, you'll be free to go.
Jesse?
Thank you.
Fantastic. Yeah. Perfect. Hmm.
Yeah.
Yeah.
The military. They'll come, won't they? He's just like Santa Cabeza. The government wants to cover this up, too.
Grow? Grow? Anyone there?
I'll be damned. He's still alive. That son of a bitch made it. That must mean he got his scoop. I can't wait to get my share of the take. Woo! Yeah! All right. You just hang tight, buddy. I'm on my way. Huh?
Hey! 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 I'm over here!
I see you, buddy! I see you! Yeah! I'm on my way!
light passes me by. I try to wash myself clean. My soul has since then died. But let me tell you, I am doing fine. Look to my left and you'll see where I try. Look to my right to see the prize. Look through my past and you'll see all the lies I lie. And why I'm justified. 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 And why I'm justified.
You're awake. Oh, thank God. It wasn't easy getting you back here by myself, you know. You collapsed on the roof.
I collapsed? No, I... Wait. Does that mean...
You must have gotten yourself infected somehow. The time between infection and zombification differs greatly from person to person. You're lucky, Frank. You seem to have a very high level of resistance.
So what you're saying is that I get to spend longer waiting for the inevitable. Is that it? You know, I'm not sure lucky is the word I'd use. Helicopter crashed. No one's coming to help us now. It's over for us. No matter what we do.
What if there was some way to impede the infection? If we could extract and administer a large dose of hormones from the corpus allatum of an adult queen, it would potentially hinder the growth of the larva in your blood, retarding the zombification process.
Hang on a sec. I don't understand a word you just said. What are we supposed to do?
I'll need certain supplies to get this to work. And queens, as many as you can get your hands on.
All right. Sounds like a plan. Should be sitting around here waiting to die.